get a great idea to improve something, how do you make it happen? It starts always with a discussion, coming together and talk about it.
Everyone is always open to discuss any idea.
I got to see a statistic of how many of the ideas in the end turned out to be failures. Mm-hmm. And it was really funny because they said the number is not high enough, so there should be more failures, because this means that we are really exploring enough ideas.
And I mean, a failure today can be a success tomorrow. We have a lot of technologies that they had tested a few years ago and they were like, no, that doesn't work. But 10 years later, it works.
We say there is always a better way of doing things. Explain what it means.
In production, if you see someone's process and you're like, why don't you do this? People are usually like, oh, indeed, why don't I do that? You know, there is always a better way.
We're constantly trying out new technologies and see how they could be useful to improve the product.
How would you define our culture? Why is a strong company culture important?
Everybody works for the same mission. We can sit around the table with people from all different countries and all have the same message.
Yeah, there is also no hierarchy, let's say. Like, if the vice president is in the production line, he will come and ask me, like, hey, so how's it going? And he will talk to the operators. You can come to your boss and say anything, that's okay.
What is the toughest part of your work right now? The problem that we're facing right now is that there are, in fact, too many cool ideas to work on. And that is very, very hard to select the best ideas.
What is your best advice to someone who is new in the company?
When I started here, I thought the company was mostly about hardware, like Atlas Copco. I didn't think it involved much software. But then I learned like software is equally important here, so I get to work with both.
I find it's very important to have a whole mapping, a helicopter view, really to understand the whole Atlas Copco's machine ecosystem and know who is doing what and how are they doing that things.
Ask a lot of questions because people are really approachable here, and that's like the core of like working in a team. You share your knowledge and you get better as a team.
Next one. How can diversity make us stronger? You can learn different cultures, different views, just see that the world is different.
Some people are really more social than other people, so they interact a lot with other teams and they make sure that we communicate a lot. But you also have people that are really focused on the technical part of the job. You need those too.
It's like adding spices to the dish.